Good morning, students. Today we are going to start our new lesson, lesson number 7, Jugs and Mugs. Students, please take out your book. Take page number 69. Bunny and Bunno celebrate their wedding anniversary. Do you remember the wedding in Bunny's family last year? See Math Magic Class 3, page 153. Bunny and Bunno decided to have a party 1 year after their wedding. So students, in the last year also, there was a wedding in Bunny's family. We have learned in the last class, we have learned about capacity, about liters, milliliters. They are the units of the capacity. This year, again we have to learn these capacities. But something more we have to learn this year. So some questions are there in the story. We will solve it one after another. So last year, Bunny's family, there was a wedding, and this year Bunny and Bunno, they decided to have a party 1 year after their wedding. They invited their family and friends. They made a special sweet dish, kheer. All the animals came running, hopping and even crawling. So this Bunny and Bunno, they are going to celebrate their wedding anniversary, and in this anniversary they have prepared a special sweet dish, that is kheer, and they had invited many animals, and all the animals, they are coming to attend their function with running, hopping and even crawling. So we can see here, long live Bunny and Bunno. Many animals, elephant is there, giraffe, cow, monkey, tortoise, rabbits. Many animals came to attend their wedding anniversary, and un sabke paas, they are having a bucket with them. Sabke paas ek ek bucket hai, so that they can take the kheer and they can drink it. Elephant ke baad sabse badi bucket hai, kyunki wo sabse, and elephant is a big animal. Then giraffe, phir cow, all are having buckets of different capacities. So if an elephant is drinking 50 liters of kheer, giraffe is drinking dash liters. Agar elephant 50 liters kheer drink pee sakta hai, to giraffe kitna drink karega? Elephant se wo chota hota hai, so capacity of giraffe is less than that of elephant. Matlab a giraffe can drink 25 liters. A cow is drinking 15 liters of kheer. Then came the squirrel. She said, I can't drink 1 liter of kheer. Please give me only 500 milliliters. Then a squirrel came and she requested that she can't drink 1 liter of kheer. So please give her only 500 milliliters. 500 milliliters is half of 1 liter. 1 liter mein kitne milliliters hote hain? 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. Half liter mein kitna hua? 500 milliliters. The donkey asked, 500 milliliters of kheer, isn't that more than a liter? Then the donkey asked a question, that 500 milliliter is more than 1 liter or it is less than a liter? Then the fox replied, no, 500 milliliter of kheer is less than a liter. It is half liter. Student, a question is there in the story. Many questions are there in your story. You can answer it one by one. You can do it in your book itself. So 500 milliliter of kheer is less than a liter. Aur kitna hota hai 500 milliliter? It is a half liter. The fox said, come on, don't behave like a donkey. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So 500 milliliter is half a liter. The frog hopped along with 9 other friends. He said, oh, we only want 100 milliliters each. Now the frog, 10 frogs, we can see 10 frogs. They all came in their function and they asked for 100 milliliters each. Means each frog needs only 100 milliliter kheer. Okay, here is your kheer, said the cat. While serving the kheer, she took 10 glasses and poured 100 milliliters kheer in each glass. Now cat serve kheer to the frogs. So she took 10 glasses and in each glass she poured 100 milliliters kheer in each glass. You can see. The donkey looked confused and sat and asked, 10 glasses of 100 ml each, how much is that? Again, the donkey is having a problem. He looked confused and he asked, 10 glasses of 100 ml each, then how much is that? The fox got chance to show off. He said, that is simple. 10 times 100 milliliter is, 10 times 100 milliliter is means 10 into 100. That is equal to 1000 milliliters. Or 1000 milliliters mein kitne liter hue? Yes, it is equal to 1 liter. Look, a group of ants is marching here, the grasshopper said. The kheer is finished. Now what can we do? The cat said sadly. Now thousands of ants is marching here, the grasshopper said. But the kheer is finished. So the cat said sadly, now what can we do? Don't worry, they won't drink much. Each of them will take only 1 milliliter. That is all. I will share my kheer with them, the elephant said, and wiped the cat's tear with his ear. So the elephant said, don't worry, I will share my kheer with these ants. Don't worry. How many are you all together? The elephant asked. Next question is asked by the elephant to the ants. How many ants are there? We are only 1000, said the ants. So the ants replied, we are only 1000. The cat said, oh no, 1000. We have to give kheer to 1000 ants. So again the cat was confused. How can we give kheer to 1000 ants? They are more in number. After thinking, the elephant said, no problem, I can manage. Each ant drinks 1 milliliter of kheer. So 1000 ant drinks. जब हर एंट को 1 milliliter खीर चाहिए तो 1000 एंट्स को कितनी चाहिए? 1000 इंटू 1 ml, दैट इज इक्वल टू 1000 ml. और 1000 ml कितना हुआ? दैट इज इक्वल टू 1 liter. दे विल नीड द सेम एज द 10 फ्रॉक्स, सेड द डोंकी. हियर 10 फ्रॉक्स ऑल्सो नीड्स 1 liter खीर एंड 1000 एंट्स ऑल्सो नीड 1 liter kheer. Means quantity of kheer for both the ants as well as frogs are same. All the ants drank the kheer. Everyone was happy. They sang and danced to celebrate the wedding anniversary. So all the animals, they have drank the kheer. Everyone was very happy. They all danced and they sang to celebrate the wedding anniversary. So students, up to this, you note down, you write all the answers in your book itself, and we will continue in our next class. Till then, goodbye.